Welcome to Rejuvalife Vitality Institute of Beverly Hills. Dr. Andre Berger of Rejuvalife will be joining us today to discuss the latest sought-after non-surgical procedures of body sculpting and contouring. Hello, Dr. Berger. Thank you for joining us today and sharing your techniques and knowledge on body sculpting and contouring. In regards to body sculpting and contouring, what are the most popular non-surgical procedures that a client will come asking for?
Well, today it's all about creating nice, shapely, aesthetically pleasing lines for people. What we find today is that a lot of people have a little extra stubborn weight, and they want to get rid of the bulges and the irregular contours in their body that this weight brings on. So the procedures that are highest in demand are those procedures that allow us to create a beautiful, smooth, aesthetically pleasing line and make the figure more desirable. And this is what people are looking for today. And these procedures mostly involve the elimination of excess fat, at the same time tightening and smoothing of the skin itself.
Now, what are the different types of fat treatment, fat reduction treatments? And as a patient, how would I know what would be the best choice for me?
Well, there are many different ways of eliminating extra fat. Probably the most desirable way is to, you know, exercise and diet. But most people will try and do that and they won't have as much success as they desire. Some people want to kickstart because they want to feel as though they get some extra motivation. And sometimes by doing a procedure which helps to eliminate some fat and give them just a nicer looking line and more elegant looking aesthetic appearance, that really motivates them. So in order to decide which procedure that is best suited to the patient, what we need to do is listen to them. We need to talk to them. We need to really understand what their expectations are. The most, traditional and most effective method of streamlining a contour and sculpting a body is using a procedure called liposculpture. With liposculpture, what we're really doing is taking small cannulas and through suction, eliminating fat and eliminating fat in areas where there are bulges that interfere with a smooth line. And that's a very effective method of doing that. But today we're doing it in a way that is the most advanced way in which people are able to have this done without having to go through any type of general anesthesia or even the need for intravenous sedation. We can do this in the office where a patient is just nice and relaxed with something by mouth to relax them. And then by using what we call tumescent anesthesia, using a tumescent anesthetic solution, which is a local anesthetic basically, a patient can have this procedure done and not experience any significant discomfort. And that's a major advance because not only does it allow the patient to just walk out of the procedure without any real need for recovery, but it also is the safest method of delivering the procedure. So that's a big advance. But even a greater and more interesting advance is now that we have some other tools in our chest to even make this better. We have now a new procedure called the Smart Lipo, which is really a laser that melts fat and at the same time tightens skin and smooths the contour of the skin.
Wow.
And that is very,
that's got to be a favorite.
That is a very, very popular procedure. Now, this laser allows us to actually eliminate small areas of fat and tighten them without the need for using the cannulas and the suction. So, for example, for those people that have extra fat under the jawline, under the neck, want to improve their jawline, want to reduce and tighten their neck. That is a procedure that, for the most part, has replaced the using the cannulas in liposculpture, and we can use this as a standalone procedure for really superior results, and this is a very, very exciting development.
How would I know, as a patient, what are the right choices for me as far as fat reduction?
Well, the most important thing is to be very honest with me about what your expectations are, because then I can always find some way of matching those expectations with the right procedure. For example, if you want the maximum improvement, then obviously I'm going to pull out the tools in my chest to give you that maximum improvement. So for example, that probably would include either a combination of liposculpture and laser lipolysis like the Smart Lipo, or laser lipolysis alone if it was a smaller, you know, more easily done area with just a laser. On the other hand, if your expectations were less, we might use a procedure such as lipodissolve or deoxycholate lipolysis in order to, and this is a form of injection lipolysis, in order to eliminate very small areas of stubborn fat where you don't have the expectation of having such a dramatic improvement.
Now, also, when the patients come in here and they're looking, do they think it's going to be a quick remedy, or is the procedures, do they take, are they a long time, or what can a person expect when they come in to get a procedure?
Well, the nice thing about the procedures that we do, first of all, they are minimally invasive, micro-invasive, or non-invasive. So the patient is going to have really no significant downtime.
So as a patient, how long can they expect to get the results from the choices that they make with you?
Well, always with these types of contouring procedures, there are stages of improvement. For the most part, many of these patients will have immediate noticeable improvement. But in some cases, there is a little bit of small amount of swelling that can obscure, you know, some of the initial improvement, but that usually dissipates anywhere from a few days to maybe a couple of weeks. But what you can expect is that gradually, over a period of 2 or 3 months, you will evolve to get to your final result. And this is because it takes a little time for the fluid to, you know, leave the body and for the skin to kind of retract and tighten in order to give you that final tight appearance and smooth appearance of the skin. So after about a couple, 3 months, most patients will reach their end point. When we're using the laser, the finding now that I notice is that even after 2 or 3 months, there is some continued improvement in most of the patients for tightening of the skin. So there's even some increased subtle improvement that can last for many months, 6 months, and in some cases, longer than that.
Now, obviously, these all sound like very wonderful procedures, and I'm sure very obviously sought after. Is it affordable for everybody?
Well, the nice thing about these procedures are, first of all, you don't have to, they can be done in the office. So there's not the expense of having to go to a special surgery center or hospital. They don't require any general anesthesia, so there's not the extra expense of anesthesiologist and all of that. And therefore, you know, in general, these are much less expensive than the more invasive procedures that were the only alternatives in the past. So yes, they are actually very affordable, and in any case, also, these procedures can be done in our office, certainly.
Thank you, Dr. Berger, for spending time with us. I know you have a busy schedule, so we will definitely let you get back to that, but we look forward to spending more time with you very soon.
Thank you, Cece. I look forward to that.
We hope these answers will help you in your choices for body sculpting and contouring procedures. Please join us again soon for the very special coverage of the popular facial rejuvenation. I'm Cece Perkinson for Cece Variety TV.